Safer, more effective, and streamlined diagnostic imaging. That's the idea behind the clinical center's new biographic MMR, a fully integrated whole-body simultaneous PET MRI scanner. The clinical center acquired the new device through a collaboration with the Department of Defense. Experts will use the tool to evaluate war-wounded service members suffering from traumatic brain injury.
The MRI and the PET scanner puts two really powerful imaging tools together. The MRI shows us where the abnormalities are in the body really well, but the PET helps us tell the metabolic activity of that tumor or that area in the brain that's abnormal. So it puts the most powerful two tools that we have for imaging together in one unit. For the patient, I think there's going to be a major change. They end up going from one place to another. They get one test and that leads to yet another test. And now with an MRI PET, we'll get all that information right now for the patient at the same time. And we'll also avoid a lot of complications in bringing the information behind multiple modalities all together in one place for one diagnosis.
From America's Clinical Research Hospital, this has been Clinical Center TV. In Bethesda, Maryland, I'm Ellen Crown from the National Institutes of Health, an agency of the United States Department of Health and Human Services.